Welcome children, take out your civics book, locals and government, urban local institution. Today's topic is functions of the municipal corporations. The functions are usually divided into two categories, obligatory and discriminatory function. Now functions of municipal corporation, they are divided into two categories, that is obligatory function and discriminatory. A corporation has the freedom to judge what discriminatory functions it should undertake in view the services at its command. Now, corporation, it has got the freedom that it can judge what discriminatory function it has to take to view the resources according to its command. Obligatory function. Some of the obligatory functions are as follow. Now, some obligatory functions are. First is public health and sanitation. This will require establishment and maintenance of hospital, dispensary, maternity homes and child welfare center. Now, in public health and sanitation, what is required? First is required to establish hospitals, dispensaries, maternity homes and children welfare center. This also needs vaccinations and inoculations, disposals of garbage and rules against the adulteration of milk, drugs and foster. It even needs vaccination and inoculation, disposal of garbage and rules against this adulterations of milk, drugs and even foster. Electricity and water supply. This includes provision of safe drinking water, construction and maintenance of water works and supply. Now what it includes? It includes provision of safe drinking water, that is construction and maintenance of water works and even the supply of electricity. Education and sports. The corporation establishes primary and secondary schools, nice schools and adult education center. Now corporation, even it establishes primary and secondary school, nice schools and adult education center. They provide facilities to young boys and girls to develop their aptitude for sport. Even they provide some facilities to young boys and girls to develop their aptitude for sports. Public works. The duties discharged by corporation include maintenance and naming of the public roads. And now duties which are discharged by corporation, what does it include? It includes maintenance and naming of the public roads and say. Second, framing of rules regarding the constructions, shopping centers, restaurants and hotels. Now it even needs framing of rules which regards the according to the construction of shopping centers, restaurants and hotels. Serving notices for the demolition of such buildings and are in bad condition. Now, record of births and deaths. The municipal corporation maintains an account of birth. The municipal corporation even it maintains the records of birth and death. Miscellaneous functions. Municipal corporation builds crematorium, maintains the fire brigades and famines rules for taxis and auto drivers. Now, municipal corporation even it builds crematorium, then maintains fire brigades and frames rules for the taxis and auto driver. Now discretionary functions. The following are some of the discretionary functions of a corporation. Now what are the discretionary functions of? First is the transport facilities. Local authorities may manage a bus service for carrying people from one place to another. Now local authorities, what they manage? They manage some bus services to carry out the public from one place to another. Then cultural activity. Now municipal corporation, what they establish? They establish the libraries and museum. Then cultural activities, that is like drama, music and painting, they also encourage municipal corporation. Then sports and recreation. Now comes the sports and recreation. The corporation organizes fairs, exhibitions and wrestling events. Then recreational facilities, they provide. Now comes the welfare services. Municipal corporation, how they expected? They expected to launch the family's welfare scheme and even to undertake the poverty alleviation program. Now, corporation even can look after the public distribution system also. Now, sources of income of a municipal corporation. Now, from where they get the, where the municipal corporation get the income? Now, income from taxes. The municipal corporation levies many taxes, property tax, tax on vehicles, tax on theaters, entertainment tax, tax on advertisement including the advertisement publishers in newspaper, tax on transfers of property, tax on public building plans. Now, municipal corporation, they take taxes from various ways. That is from property tax, they take they from vehicles, from theaters, entertainment tax, from everything they take some taxes. That is from entertainments, advertisements, newspaper, transfer of property and building plan. For all this, the municipal corporation takes some taxes. Now, other ceases and rates. The municipal corporation surveys many other dues, such as education cess for consumption of water and electricity, cess on profession and trades, toll tax and octorio duty. Now, other cess and trades, that is municipal corporation even receives many other dues, such as from education cess they get something, then cess on consumption of water and electricity, cess on profession and trades, then toll tax and octorio duty. Grants in aid. State government gives grant to municipal corporation. The municipal corporation in union territories get grant in aid from the center. Now, state government, what they get? They give some grants in aid to municipal corporation. The municipal corporation in the union territory, they get some grant in aid from the central government. Income from enterprises. Municipal corporation can get some profit, can get a profitable undertaking. They also construct the shopping centers, which can be a good source of income. The municipal corporation, what they do, they set up some profitable undertaking and even construct shopping center. From there, they get a good source of income. Now, the union and the state government, they are expected to provide adequate funds to the corporation and carry on their responsibility. Now, union and the state government both get some adequate funds from the provide some adequate funds to the corporation and to carry out the responsibility. Now, take out your diary, right? Local self-government, urban local institution. Topic, functions of the municipal corporation. Explain, homework, revise it. And with this, I'm ending my today's class. Goodbye.